it, folks, when you're ready, take them three large deep breaths in, large deep breaths out. Drop the shoulders. I don't want you to close your eyes yet. Just drop them shoulders. Take your shoulders away from your ears. You want to be softening this face. Tension's coming out the jaw. Arms are relaxing. Legs are dropping. Just take a load off. Just take a couple of seconds there, a couple of minutes within your normal self, just to clear you and your mind. Because tonight is very much about the spirit world. You're going to set your intention. Your intention is that you are going to work with your guide this evening and that the guide is going to take full control. And when you're ready, I want three large deep breaths in, straight in through the nose and out through the mouth. And then I would like you to stay a particular object or a particular subject matter until you are ready to close your eyes. And now that your eyes are closed, I'd like you just to become aware of your breathing. I'd like you to become aware of your chest rising and falling. Take your attention to the end of your nose. And all I'd like you to concentrate on right now is the breathing in and out, or the attention to the end of your nose. And I would like you to find the natural rhythm of your breath. As you're finding the natural rhythm of your breath, you're relaxing. You're putting the day-to-day things to one side. You're finding an ease in the legs, the arms, the head, the fingers, the toes, and just relaxing. Finding the rhythm within your breath. Continue to relax, allowing the mind to be still, allowing them thoughts to be pushed away. Continuing to find the rhythm in your breath.
What did you say? You texted me.
Continuing to breathe in and out. Finding a steady breath. Continue. continuing to relax and relax. And now I'd like you, within your mind, to ask your guide to step forward. Whichever way they come in, continuing to breathe in, breathe out. And as your guide approaches, instead of going to the room, we're going to ask your guide to take you on a journey of which will help you with your development. In whatever area they feel that you need to develop in. So within your mind now, you will say to your guide, I am ready to do the development in which it is that you feel is necessary for me in order to improve my mediumship. And then I want you to trust in the next 10 minutes in all that you get from the spirit world. Wherever it is that that guide takes you, allow it. Remember to keep breathing. Remember that the breathing will allow you the freedom to move around and keep your mind from being restricted. So when yous are ready, off you go. I want you to continue to keep breathing. And I'd ask you to now ask the guides to start and bring you back, but not bring you back to the earth world, to take you to your room. So I'd like you to go to your seating position or your sitting place in order to retrieve the gift that has been left by the person who has been taking you on the development. Again, you may look at the room and arrange the room any which way you like. And also look for a colour. There should be a colour this time also within the room. Take a seat within your chair and ask the guide who's been working with you to pull a chair up beside your chair. Retrieve the gift and the colour and feel the gift. Feel what it's trying to tell you, or understand the extra story of the person in which they give you that gift, in order to build a picture of the person in which that works with you. Once that person has pulled the chair up, I'd like you to thank them for taking you on that journey of development. You now have a few moments in order to be able to talk about them and ask them what the next step of the development is, or where they want, or what it is that you would like from your development. I want you to get ready to finish up your conversations with the guides. And when you are ready, I'd like you to start and come back to the walking world. Remember, take your time coming back. Do not jump from that world straight back to this world. Take your time using your breath in order to make your way back from the spiritual world. Thank the spirit world for their time as you leave and tell them.